Now in sports news, Pittsburgh Pirates, they have re-signed South Korean slugger Kang Jong-ho to a one-year deal worth up to $5.5 million. The deal is for $3 million plus $2.5 million in performance bonuses, meaning Kang will be given the opportunity to match the value of the club option the Pirates declined last week. The 31-year-old has been in a bit of legal trouble in the past. He was denied a U.S. visa in 2017 following his third DUI arrest in December 2016 and missed all of 2017 and all but three games this year.